Andrew should be available to talk to right now. Well, she's about to be. After this conversation she has with the postman is when the cafe conversation can be triggered. Let's get a free 100 rupees over here. The camera just turned on me right there. Let's go in here. One more, wanna buy a potion.
Oh.
They changed the location of this guy in the 3DS version. They put him like right in the Pirate's Fortress, probably because they want you to actually to actually stealth around that area. Because since that guy is here, you can literally just come here, get the stone mask, and then come there to get the stone mask, and then just cheese the entire Pirate's Fortress. One more step we're gonna make. With Epona here. Oh, wrong way. Thank you. Just a fun little thing you can do. This is one of my favorite bugs to do in the original game. So let's exit and come back so we can get him to spawn in. That was fun. His voice clips are funny. Oh. So now, I'm not gonna spend too much time here. At least not yet. Alright. I'm just gonna activate the owl statues that are here. Oh, that's right. I can't activate the owl statues yet. Because I don't have the sword. Yeah, okay. That'll have to wait.